Waiting for a large CSV file to load into Pandas can test your patience, although it doesn't have to be this way. There's three ways to give you an over 30 times performance boost for reading those CSVs into Pandas without changing any of your existing code. Let me explain. This is how you've been reading your data into Pandas using this read underscore CSV function, and that doesn't change. But if your CSV has millions of rows or more, things can get a little prolonged. This plot right here can explain the problems you've been experiencing. Notice that no matter what size CSV you are reading, your CSV reading performance stays the same in terms of rows per second. NVIDIA cuDF parallelizes CSV reading using your NVIDIA GPU, so your rows per second look more like this. There are three ways to achieve this performance without changing your existing code. Number one, this one magic command in your notebook before you import Pandas can save you minutes or hours. Number two, if you are not coding in a notebook, add this cuDF.pandas module to your Python execution like so. Number three works directly in your code by adding these two lines before you import Pandas. cuDF comes natively supported in Colab, otherwise you have to install it, and here's how. First, determine your CUDA version by running NVIDIA-SMI. Now go to rapids.ai, click Install in the menu, click what you want to install. I'm going to go with stable, pip, although you can use Conda or Docker. I have CUDA 12. Now you can go to choose your specific packages, or you can install everything at once. Now you click the copy command button to copy this command into your buffer. Now back in your terminal or notebook, paste the command we just copied and run it. Give this a shot and tell us what you think. And as always, cheers and happy coding.